Riley had some troubles before she was born.
We noticed she was pretty delayed. She wasn't holding her head up, and she did a full genome test.
We identified within the week that she had a very, very treatable condition. We could target very precisely with her treatment.
She's fully holding her head up. She can sit up now. Precision medicine is why she's leading a normal life.
Oh!
Yeah.